The Jack's theme for the weekend is a throwback to that 1970s classic rock band BTO, Taking Care of Business. In order to have a shot at the regular season crown and the number one seed, they've got to complete a two-game sweep of Kansas City. Won't be easy. The Ruse have won five straight and have one of the best defenses in the league. It's the Ruse and the Rabbits from Frost Arena. As you heard Hendo say in the pregame, we need some touches in the paint all night long. Wilson, nice underneath pass. Shovel pass to Matt Dentlinger, and he goes up underneath the rim on the left side. Lobs it out top high to Dentlinger, working on Alec. Nice bounce pass down. No, Shireman with a shoulder fake, and then goes up and in and puts it off glass. Has it stuffed by Wilson, up ahead to Dentlinger. Bounce pass, he stays with it and gets the left-handed layup. Gives it up to Marvin Nesbitt, working on Mims. Spins, can't get anything. Kicks it out to Williams. The three finds the bottom of the net just before the shot clock expires. Here's Luke Apple. Isolation down on the right block. Bangs into the lane, turns right, comes back left into the lane. He goes up and gets the left-hander hook to go, and we'll have an and one. McKissick out top, guarded by Charlie Easley. Couple of jab steps, and then he just pulls up and knocks down a three-pointer, and Easley has the ball bounce off his foot as he goes left side. Shireman corrals it. Shireman into the paint. The fadeaway lefty right elbow is bottom of the net for Baylor. Shireman. Dentlinger comes out, sets a high ball screen, gets a nifty bounce pass and a two-handed jam for Dentlinger. Assist for Baylor Shireman. The Jacks have not had a field goal in the last 2.5 minutes. Shireman behind the back dribble, fadeaway, takes care of that as he rattles home another field goal. Jacks maintain possession. Apple works left baseline, mismatch on Pitts, and this time he rolls into the lane and gets the right-handed shot to go. Pass to Dentlinger, he tracks it down deep in the corner. Easily, this is just ugly basketball right now, but it ends up in the hands of Apple for another bucket. Wilson works on Nesbitt, backs him into the right block, goes up into the paint, and the first points of the night for Wilson give the lead back to the Jackrabbits. Dentlinger, or Shireman, checked that, came over with some nice help defense. Shot's no good, all alone down low. It's another flush for Dentlinger. Assist, Alex Arians. And kicks it out to Arians. He drives the paint, contact, no call. Bounce pass and a dunk for Douglas. One-on-one, bounces down into the lane, left block, baby hook, up and in for Douglas Wilson as he just schooled Jacob Johnson. Easily, two-man game on the right side, now they'll bring it left. Nice bounce pass from Apple to Arians, count it! 12 points, 10 rebounds for Baylor Shireman. Easily, a three-pointer from the right side is good! Under 9 minutes to play, Dentlinger dumps it underneath, Apple's got 15! Shireman on the left block, double team, kicks it out to Apple. A cutting Alex Arians down the lane, goes in and gets the roll. And I missed my favorite stat of the night that I was waiting for. Nice pass down low, another extra pass, Arians to Dentlinger for the bucket and the foul. Both free throws were good by Alec, and now Alex Arians at the other end hangs in the air on the right side of the lane. 6'7", 280. Mims fires a long three from out top and rattles it home. The Jackrabbits ring the bell again. They could move up to number two or number one, depending on the results of the next couple of nights. But your final score from Frost Arena here tonight, a strong second half showing propels the Rabbits to a win over the Ruse, 67-49.